many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Press A to chop the bush. I'm pressing A. Why are you not working?
I thought I was done with that.
Is that A?
Done with me.
Be a fucking zombie in there now, you watch. The house? Where the fucking toilet, is that gonna go? To continue. Swipe up. Swipe up with what? So I can't understand. So I'm assuming swipe up is going to be W. It's going to be A, W, S, and D. I'm assuming... one cannot be too sure. Controls on this. What's he playing at? Hey, Clinky! Right, controls. W, S, A, D. Right, what's... Shift run. Welcome back, Gramak. Welcome, Clinky. Settings... Maybe it's gameplay? I know this one's Q anyway. So is it S? Yes, it's S. Did I not just press that several times? You You die, Bible thump. I pressed that several times then. So I don't know why it didn't bloody recognize it. She's gone to the loo, mate. Don't know what she's doing. The fuck? I normally use a control pad for this. I think last time I played it I used a control pad because it was easier. But for some reason the control pad don't want to recognise. Finish him! Ooh, yeah! Off with his head, Sonny Jim! Kick his head in. Go on. Do it. It's Lee. Is it Lee? No, because Lee's already dead. Oh, now you've fucked.
Some days I envy the dead.
You completely fucked in everyday life, mate. Have you ever seen any of these games played, Grammack? Or played any of them?
Why did love put a gun in my hand?
MV game.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there?
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
So, what are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Gonna get a second part when Clem was all grown up.
Having those nightmares again.
I completed them all apart from this one. Because obviously it'll come out.
You're not the easiest.
Recently.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there.
You know the American gymnast who everybody's, like, the picture of the memes were all about? When she had a really grumpy face when she come third? Michaela, somewhat or other? She's retiring.
I just need to keep busy.
Oh! Oh! Whoa! Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
Yeah, Michaela Maroney.
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored.
They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us. They'd have left a message behind or something. They wouldn't just disappear. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Pete?
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that. I thought you'd be on my side with this.
I'm supposed to be, but I've misclicked.
You should know there are people worth helping. Take over from me, okay?
The second part where Clem is all grown up. Is that where they go and look for her parents? Hey, puppy.
Where are you?